This conference will now be recorded.
Hello everyone, good evening. In this video, we will discuss a topic called returnable transport packaging material. If you know the background of returnable transport packaging, whenever you procure some materials, along with that, vendor can provide you the returnable transport packaging materials. It means the packaging material has cost and also the vendor needs the same packaging material again back to his location so that he can fill the material and he can provide again. It's not like a one-time usage or two to times usage of packaging material. The packaging material will be used for a long time. For example, the gas cylinders or oxygen cylinders or some kind of containers. Until once you use the material, you can send that packaging material back to the vendor. So these kind of returnable transport packaging materials, here the topic is, can we receive an RTP material in quality stock or blocked stock when you receive at your company? The question again, is it possible to receive an RTP stock into your quality or blocked stock? Okay, let's see the answer. Let us go to Migo, goods receipt, other, and goods receipt to the RTP stock 501M. M is the special stock indicator which represents RTP stock, returnable transport packaging vendor. We can see here, returnable transport packaging vendor, M, and the moment type which we are going to use is 501M, and we need to use goods receipt, other, I will use to receive the stock. Let us go to this, and the material, I will take some material, packaging material, and how much quantity I want to receive. I want to receive some 30 quantity. Plant, and I will give my storage location. Recipient, you can say Ganesh. Okay, and we need to mention the vendor because it's RTP stock. So here we are going to do the receiving, right? What I want to do is I will select the quality inspection stock. Now let us see the behavior. Click on check button. See, the message is error message. The combination of moment type 501, special stock M, and the stock type quality is not possible. So the combination of 501, special stock M, and the stock type quality is not defined. See, you may be trying to post stock to a stock type that is not defined for this stock. For example, block stock of material to be provided to vendor or written block stock for sales order stock do not exist in the SAP. Okay, the direct point is returnable transport packaging material can be received as only unrestricted stock. It cannot be received as a block stock or it cannot be received as a quality stock. That's what I wanted to tell. So system throw an error and change to unrestricted and click on check button now. No error message. And click on post. Okay. And now display document. Here we can understand one more thing. Returnable transport packaging, it will be always non-validated receipt. There will not be any accounting entries. Okay. This is what I wanted to tell you. So RTP material can be received at the warehouse as an unrestricted stock, but it cannot be received as a quality or block stock. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not yet subscribed, and check the different videos in YouTube. Okay, by searching as per playlist, and you can search multiple playlists are available: inventory management, purchasing, interview preparation. We have a multiple kind of playlists are available. You can just search for Ganesh SAP or Ganesh SAP playlists, okay, so that you can get that. And whatever the videos you like, you can share with your circle. Once again, thanks to all of you for your support. Have a good evening.